cold as day today. It is snowy as hell outside. You see that shit? You know what I'm saying? Look at that shit. Everything frozen and shit. You know what I mean? That's just crazy. You know what I'm saying? But today, we're talking about my gaming setup. You know what I mean? I am going to show you guys my gaming setup. So, because everybody asks me, oh, I want to see what your gaming setup look like and shit like that. Well, today is the day I'm going to show my gaming setup and everything what I got set up in this bitch. First off, we're going to start out with my Xbox. You know what I'm saying? Look. My Xbox right there. See that there? See my Xbox right there? I got an Xbox Slim. And on top of that, I got this, the Hot Podge HD PVR. That bitch go hard with the little sensor remote and shit. A lot of people ask me, how the fuck you connect this shit? Well, it's really simple. It's not that hard. You know, you connect your shit to the end, and you connect that shit to the out. This part, the bottom, this, the top part goes to goes out to the TV, and then though I got my Xbox connected, it goes into the HD PVR. So that's how I get my HD. You know what I'm saying? And I edit my movies on the computer over there, and then the 42 inch Vizio TV. That bitch go hard. You know what I'm saying? That bitch nice. And then got my GameCube sitting right there. You know what I mean? And then got my PS2 sitting right there. You know what I'm saying? And then got my N64 sitting right there. That bitch green. N64 green. And we come over here to my computer. I got a whole bunch of games. Look, all them games right there. On my movies. On my PC games. You got my Xbox games. You know what I'm saying? You got the Blu-ray movies. One PC game, then two GameCube games, and my daughter's movie, Happy Feet. And then it's all my PS3 games right here. It's all my PS3 games. And then the second one is the same thing, PS3 games, with some DS games there. And then got all my PC games. This laptop is in my way. Got all the PC games down there. Y'all can see that. All the PC games on there. And then my laptop. I got two laptops. And then my this right here is my baby. This is the beast that I built. My computer that I built. That bitch go ham, don't it? Y'all tell me that bitch go ham. Look at that shit. Ooh, that bitch sexy. That bitch sexy. Anyways, if people know computers, I had a GTX 270, but I took it out and put the 260 back because I'm gonna use the 270 for my next build. On top of that, I have a 2 6970 ATI cards, which my uncle gave me, which I haven't even opened out the box yet. So I'm gonna figure out what I'm gonna do with it. I don't know if I'm gonna sell it or not. So that's what the beat is about that. And then, y'all want to see the front of it? That's the front of that hole. That's the front of the computer right there. You see that? There? Bam! Ooh, that bitch sexy. That bitch sexy, ain't it? Let me turn off these fans. I forgot I had them on. I fucking forgot I had them on. I only usually have them all on when it's really hot. But now that's my setup. It's my computer setup. Got my Zoom, my wifey's DSi, and then you got this nice sexy gaming computer, keyboard I meant, and then my gaming mouse. Got my PS3 controller, which your PC's right here, along with my surround sound system. I had two surround sound systems actually, like that. Boom! A bit sexy in it. Anyway. The surround sound, the thing I like about the surround sound, you see this iPod dock right here? I don't know if you can see it. I could change it with change it with the remote or the receiver. See? That bitch is hard. That bitch go hard. You know what I mean? I like that shit. You know what I mean? But over here, I got my printer. I got another, this is my other laptop right here. which I'm gonna put on the side. And then I got a 8-inch sub right there, a 12-inch sub right there, another 8-inch sub right there, and then I got a 10-inch in the back. A 10-inch sub in the back. Where's that bitch gonna hang? But I don't want to turn it up right now because somebody's asleep. So, and then I got more games right here. This game right here go hard. I like this shit. And then got PS2 games right here. You know what I'm saying? Midnight Club, the Metal Gear Solid VR missions, Pro Skater 3. You got the NBA Live 2K8, Manhunt. That bitch go hard. That Tony Hawk Underground 2 go hard. You got the Metal Gear Solid. That bitch go hard. And then you got the more Xbox game, the NBA 2K10. Y'all know about that. And then they got Crash Bandicoot right there. And they got more Xbox games right there. I don't know if y'all can see that shit. More Xbox games right there. And then PS2 games right there. And then I got 3 PS3 controllers. I actually got 4, but I only see y'all can see 3 right there. And then more PS3 games in this case. And then I use all my programs in this case. You know what I'm saying? This is the way my setup is. You know what I'm saying? This is what, see the 5.1 surround sound? I don't know if y'all can see that there. It's kind of not, it's not focusing for some reason. It's like, take a minute to focus. There we go. Well, y'all know I edit my shit. This is what I edit my programs and stuff. Like this. So far, this is Adobe After Effects, and this is y'all should see this right here. It's not done yet, but I'm still working on it. Y'all should see this. That bitch go ham. Look at that. Ooh, yeah. Break the glass. Bam. That bitch ham. I ain't done with it yet. I'm still doing work to it. So, but that's what I got set up right here. And then y'all want to see what I have on my desktop? This is what I got on my desktop. That bitch on ham. Y'all want to take one more look at my room? Look who's right there. Look who's there, Dad. That's my little girl right there. She look just like Daddy, don't you? Don't you? Stop sucking Daddy's balls. Don't you? Look at me. Ooh. And then she got my basketball, which I play hoops up there for a little bit. Yeah. All right, man. That's what my gaming setup look like. But I'm finna holler y'all boys later and shit. But, oh, yeah, I want to say... I want to give shout outs to Frazier Boy Hawk, Philly Kid, Go Getter, Uptown, most of the SM peeps, you know what I'm saying? Gotta give shout out to all them, but you know what I mean? It's Littlefoot's, man. Peace.